Hello everyone. To boil water in Project Zomboid using a campfire, you will need something to store tainted water, like a cooking pot or a saucepan. Once you found one of these items, you can collect tainted water from rivers, lakes, ponds, and the water collector barrels. Light the campfire and place the cooking pot or saucepan into the campfire inventory. You can also see how much fuel the campfire has by right-clicking on it and selecting campfire info. You'll notice that the cooking pot and saucepan turn red, meaning the water is boiling. After a short period of time, the tainted will disappear, leaving you with fresh water. Drag the cooking pot and saucepan into your inventory and you are ready to go. Don't forget to put the fire out. Thank you everyone for watching. Until next time.